After a long time of waiting, the drama Snowdrop by Jisoo and actor Yoon Hae-in is about to be aired next September. Netizens are restless, waiting for the acting of BLACKPINK's eldest sister for her first lead role. On July 8, YG Stage, the YG Entertainment content platform dedicated to the activities of its label actors and actresses, has just released new actress profile photos of BLACKPINK's Jisoo. Putting aside her charismatic stage presence for the time being, Jisoo emits a natural elegance and purity against a plain, white backdrop as she prepares to kick off her acting career this year. In the photos, Jisoo can be seen exuding the confidence and vibe of a 10-year veteran actress while simply dressed in a white shirt and jeans. With her gaze towards the camera, one would never be able to tell that she hasn't had a lead actress role before. Donning a simple white dress, her charisma literally just oozes out of the screen. Get ready to see actress Jisoo on your TVs and computers soon. Meanwhile, Starbucks Thailand has decided to release special merchandise using BLACKPINK's logo. They plan on releasing cute tumblers and glasses with BLACKPINK's heart logo in two colors. Although the group does not directly promote the brand or the merchandise, the value of the collection has been increased by the expansion of the IP business. Fans' reactions are already through the roof due to pre-leaked photos on social media. Although it is known that this special merchandise can only be purchased at Starbucks in Thailand, fans from all over the world are requesting to have a BLACKPINK x Starbucks collaboration. On the other hand, BLACKPINK is currently celebrating their fifth debut anniversary with a 4+1 project. They plan to continuously release special content including a movie and a limited edition photo book.